Cotton ball.
Golly.
Don't cry. Don't you cry. Don't cry. You're going to make me cry.
Dear Noah, the day I met you, I just knew that you were the one for me. The way you made me laugh at all your silly jokes and would always put a smile on my face. The day we have been waiting on is finally here, and I just can't wait to see your face as I walk down the aisle. I am excited to start this next chapter of our lives with you. I am so lucky, and I can't wait to see what our future holds as husband and wife. Here's to the first day of the rest of our lives. Love you more, Caitlin.
I love you so much, I can't believe today is our wedding day. I am so lucky to have you in my life. I don't know what I would do without you. You make me a better person when I'm around you. I promise to always love you, protect you, and always be there for you. I am so grateful that God put you in my life. I can't wait to see what life has in store for us. I know that we will have our ups and downs, fights and arguments, but at the end of the day, I will always love you and will be there for you. I know that I will be the first to apologize. You know that I can't stay mad at you. I will always remember our first date and how we sat on the swings and when we talked about the stuff and got to know each other. Our first kiss, I was trying to be smooth, but it wasn't at all. But I made up with the second one. I hope your day is amazing and I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle. I know you're going to look amazing, and our day will be great. Thank you for making me the happiest man alive. Love you forever and always, Noah.
Noah, you may kiss your bride.
I'd like to present to you now, officially, Noah and Caitlin Knight.